Hello and welcome to Kolkata Pujo Carnival at Red Road today. And Government of West Bengal is organizing this event since last few years, and you can see the crowd exactly. I want to request my camera person to pan his camera to give you the exact picture. How much crowd is here? People from different parts of the world comes here every year just to witness, just to enjoy this festival. We all know that Durga Puja, look at the beauty. People from different parts of the country came here just to enjoy, just to celebrate their event. Well, hope you have understood the importance of this program, importance of this event, the beauty of this event. Now we have got some crowd. We want to talk to them regarding why they come here. Welcome to India, where I just want to know why do you come here every year?
See, this is where all the big puja, all the trolleys are coming here. So you can see in one place all the big pujas out here. Okay, so a small festival which is becoming, turning out to be a carnival, to witness that we are all here.
Really feel that this is very much important for the people of Bengal?
Absolutely. I think the vision of Didi must be that we need to make it a big one so that it runs for more than 4 days. It should run for 14 days at least so that we can enjoy this type of a carnival. That's what we need to look forward to.
So many people we have seen that they but do not go to the pandals because they...
I'm the person who doesn't go into the pandal. So I came with my kids so that we can see all the pujas in one shot. That's the whole idea.
So how much you are enjoying?
Oh, absolutely. We are enjoying it to the fullest. And I'm just calling my wife so that she can come and join us.
You can see, you can hear that this is very much important. This is very much a beauty that the Bengal people is loving this event. So you can see the view exactly, and the Kolkata police and its volunteers exactly covering this area so that the people can enjoy this moment here. And you can see the crowd exactly. It is almost 5:30 in the evening, and still the people are coming. The program has started from 4:30 p.m.
Ladies and gentlemen, witness something different this evening at the carnival. Durga Puja has extended to corners across the world. Suruchi Shango comes here. 26 ladies from other nations. They are from ISKCON. They will dance as a tribute to Durgotsav. All foreigners, all from across the world, will present this special number as an honor to Ma Durga from Suruchi Shango.
This is indeed a delight for all the overseas audience here to see 26 number of foreigners clad in white and red sari.
A global event. Durga Puja has spread across the world. 26 of our ladies with the help of ISKCON from around the world. Incidentally, ladies and gentlemen, almost all of them have been honored with the Bishwa Bangla Sharad Shamman 2018. Bishwa Bangla, as you know, the brand name for brand Bengal, Peara Bagan Sarbojonin Durgotsav. Behala Sri Shango, in its 68th year, they also believe in the traditional Durga Puja. So that was a tribute to Mati, tribute to Mother Earth, from where we rise and to where we go back. So that was Kumartuli Sarbojonin Durgotsav. A big hand for all of them. Behala Notul Dol was inspired by the theme of children. Children today are losing the fun and joy of an innocent childhood. in a world of rat race and unfair competition. Ladies and gentlemen, crores of viewers around the world are witness to this beautiful event. On internet, on webcasting, on telecasting, on various live Facebooks, including Honorable Chief Minister's live Facebook, crores of viewers around the world. Friends, as they say, you can take the craze of Diwali in Delhi, Christmas in London, Summer Carnival in Rio, Valentine's Day in Paris, and then add it to the month-long madness of the Olympic Games or the World Cup, and you will still wouldn't know what you are missing if you haven't been in Kolkata during the Durga Puja. So that's the power of the Durga Puja. It is not merely a religious festival, it is a grand celebration, an exaltation of spirit. Durga Puja is the time when art, culture, creativity and business all go hand in hand to celebrate possibly, arguably, the biggest festival of the world. It is that time when people gather together and keep aside all animosity. Durga Puja, as I said, dissolves culture barriers and communication gaps. The city over the last few decades has grown into a giant melting pot of diverse communities and ethnic groups. With a holiday stretch of nearly 10 days, the puja is indeed the best time to indulge in quality fellowship. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Goriahat Hindustan Club Sarbojanin Durga Puja Committee. A puja run and managed only by ladies. Ladies manage this puja in its 56th year. Their theme is the eternal and the quintessential Indian mother. Unchanged with the passage of time, omnipotent, omnipresent in love and sacrifice. Looking after all our needs, ethereal and heavenly. They say Ma is also called in the heavens Uma. So Uma in the heavens is Ma on earth. Gorihat Hindustan Club Sarbojanin Durga Puja Committee, run and managed only by ladies. A big hand for these ladies.
Yadi bi sarva bhuteshu buddhi rupeṇ samsthita.
Pakur Pukur State Bank Park, that is 48 here. They have a very important theme. The theme is fire. Most spiritual beliefs around the world have considered fire to be sacred. When we mentioned about purification, we say baptism by fire. It purifies, it testifies, it gives warmth. It's so essential to our daily existence. Bani Mandir Durgotsha from Belgoria. Bani Mandir Durgotsha from Belgoria. They have prayed for peace and happiness and prosperity of everyone. That's the theme this year for their Durga Puja. Belgoria Bani Mandir. Ladies and gentlemen, those of you who have been in Bengal for quite a while, could you ever imagine that such a beautiful event after the pujas, when no less than more than 70 most talked about pujas could be taken in a procession in a carnival in the city. The Red Road Puja Carnival is known across the world today in a matter of only 3 years. Crores of people are watching it on internet, on webcasting, on telecasting. The leading artists of Bengali cinema